today. He's waiting on something. He'll hear his father say, go get my children. It's time to bring them home. King Jesus is coming, and it won't be long. This world is a mix of trouble and trial, and in the last days we're told in the Bible, there's a promise of God which we stand. Soon on the day we're released, expected, saints in the grave will be resurrected.